Just get me another beer, will you?
Yeah, he's right.
Look, we got this punk Japanese guy down in Tampa. We can't get him out. He's got these tough Japanese kids all around him. The long sideburns. Charlie Chan type gooks. They're all alike, you know? Very belligerent. As if you're in some kind of war. You ever in some kind of war?
Yeah, I was in the war.
Where?
Afghanistan.
So then you know.
You see some action?
A little bit. They killed a few people.
Wonderful.
What'd you use?
M14.
So, you know a little something about a little something?
That's right. Give me a cigarette, will ya?
So you have killed before?
In the war.
That's what I'm talking about! I'm not talking about killing someone now. I'm talking about your killing experience.
What are we doing anyway? This guy's into us for a lot of money.
That's what we're talking about.
This is why we're here talking. To figure somehow to make things right.
Sorry, boys. You want me to kill somebody, you got the wrong guy. I might be dumb, but I'm not a fool.
Who's calling you a fool? Mort, did you call him a fool?
You know, I think I understand. Look, I'm a club owner. I took a place from nothing, and I turned it into something, okay? I've been shot locked up to here! I pay my debts!
And you're doing one hell of a job.
How much are you making? How much action are you taking in?
Come on. I don't have those figures.
What do you mean you don't have those figures? That's a reasonable question.
Yeah, you have to have those figures, otherwise how else am I gonna work this out? You have to have some kind of figures.
For Christ's sake, calm down.
My family never had any money. I never had any money. I was afraid every day I walked to school. Every day I walked to school. Look, I know the boys. They come to my place. I keep my mouth shut.